You've had some differences with your Defense Secretary, Mark Esper. Do you have confidence in his leadership there?
Mark Esper? Did you call him Esper? Oh, okay. Some people call him Esper. No, I get along with him. I get along with him fine. It's fine. Yeah, no problem. I consider firing everybody.
Mr. President.
At some point, that's what happens.